Yeah, dude, you can't hear anything through it, too. Back to this match, though. So we got the friend battle.
Yeah, I was actually, like, I was expecting to talk to this.
Over that pussy.
So, I haven't talked to you in a while, and I feel like talk is gonna be all I shit that I say. So I'll start out by saying this. It's gotten a lot better.
That's racist, first of all.
No.
Oh, what a fucking recovery.
It was very tricky.
Yeah, he does a lot of cool stuff.
Some of it not so cool. But...
yeah. Yes.
But I mean, like, no. It's full. Oh, okay, see, that was cool. That was cool. Oh. See what I'm saying? Sorry, okay. Alright.
No, I just think you're talking loud. Well, I was playing the game and you were like, dude, if Jessica just fucking multi-shine out of shield, I'd be like, God, fuck you. Right in your puss hole.
But anyway, it's pretty close.
Yeah.
I like
that. Oh no. Oh, okay. Laptop stuff.
That was a good recovery. That's why DP is actually.
Yeah.
Yeah. I still like the other match, though.
Yeah.
You can't get up. Oh my god. Edge can't. Nevertheless. Okay. That was cool.
I hate when that happens. You're just like, yeah, I got the best guard on the block. And like, just get fucked. Shut the fuck up. And that's game one.
Yeah, you really don't want to win.
He said his ride bailed on him, so. He just needs to Uber. He pay for his Uber.
It's kind of hard.
He just has to win.
Yeah, but then even if he wins, it's going to be like a $3 problem. God.
That was cool. Count goes, what the fuck was that? But also, it's also a good stage for both characters.
That's awesome.
It's actually a really good stage for both. I would see like him benefiting more from like the FOD, but Josh is only FOD. And then the battlefield.
Dumb.
The winner is... Oh, dude, it's not recording.